Where are you, Bobo? Welcome, welcome, you two. What is going on? Another lovely day at the nursing home. Trying to get better. I was trying to upload part two yesterday, but we're going to have to skip to part three because the files got corrupted. So, we'll see what we can do here. Stop giving me that friggin' bullshit. Okay, let's go up here, grab this box. Oh, hold on, I gotta pick up all this shit. Now we're leading this cave behind you. Well, he pretty much did all the work on that one. We're going to play for probably till 10:45. Let's see if it saves. How's everybody's day doing? Did a little workout today. Good workout 5 days a week, 2 hours a day. Trying to get to be able to walk, man. Shit sucks. It's the worst I've been in 2 years. Thank you.
we got here? How much are 300 for freaking inventory sets? See if we can go over here and forge any of this. Holy moly, this guy's a freaking beast! Level 13. Where did I go to sell this shit? Okay. I think it's this guy, right? No. Same girl I just talked to. Come back when my quest is finished, and I'll return with your reward. Then you can send me on another quest. Okie dokie. We are too late. Bridgewall Castle is completely under siege. Gotta go. Please be safe. What are we doing? Why did it tell me to go here? So this, be done with that. That over here. So 2, 8, 10. What am I missing here? A cape. Man, it's funny. Okay, what we got here? Daily rewards. I must pass the game. I don't like the looks of this. I see the enemies on the perimeter of the castle. You must move quickly. So we want to use an E. Destroy all these little crap walls. Check this chest out. We tried to protect the place, but what? Though the princess only failed. Oh, sorry, guys. Your hero is here. Can I sell stuff? No, I can't. This damn fucking thing. It's the only thing that gets on my nerves. It is a little bit laggy, but... The flag bearer, he is protecting the others. Only dealing 7 damage. What the hell are these guys made of? Now I need to retreat a little bit. I'll take that turnip. No, I didn't mean to do that, motherfucker. Dick to dick to you. Let me pick up my stuff. Get back over here. Always use the XP. Back to town. So you've joined a guild. It's time to teach you about the new guild contribution feature. Dark, you're alive. It was said that you were swallowed by a dragon. Bah, I have been swallowed by flame wings hundreds of times. Going to take more than that to do me in. Okay. Take that quest. And we'll see what this. These are the three bonuses that you get for being in the guild. No fancy requirements. Contribute. This is where you can spend your hard-earned contribution points for special guild skills. These skills will only apply to yourself. More skills unlocked as you guild levels up. A little food. A little fire damage. So you wish to be a dragon master. There is much to learn. Let's get started. Welcome to our dragon village. Click on the dragon keep to get started. Well, let's upgrade it. The upgrade is in process, but there is no time to waste. Let's speed it up. And we're going to speed it up with... They want one gem. Sure they do. Of course they do. Microtransactions are the best. Ooh, we get Firewing. Come on, close. That's all for now. The next lesson will be to conjure Firewing to aid you in combat. Oh, that's sick. Okay. Achievements. What do we got here? Battle Dragons. Click that, click that. Next to that, we got here. Guild. Raid. You can access raids through the guild panel. This is a raid portrait. Guild masters and officers can purchase raids using guild keys. Each raid has its own, as many difficulties. Sorry. You can pay to enter the raid with raid tokens. You can get one each day for free. Or you can purchase them through the raid panel. Use the battle button to enter the guild. But currently select the raid. The button is disabled for non-guild masters and officers until the raid is purchased. Once the raid is active, everybody can use the button to enter the raid. I do not have enough keys because I'm not an officer. So why would they even tell me about it? Upgrade all this little petty stuff. Full armor. You know, can I only build one at a time here? Okay, let's see what better items we got here.
to do what to do, YouTube. You know, like, comment, subscribe, put all that stuff in the comments. Let me know what you think about things, how things are going. I really can't do much, and I apologize for that because I am sick. Well, my brother's got an autoimmune disease. It's attacking his spinal cord. When it messes up, it messes up. You can't walk. Can't lose all my strength. Everything goes downhill. So we got PvP here. What do I gotta do for anything here? Play a guild raid on any difficulty. Okie dokie. We're at 29 minutes. I'm gonna play for another 8 minutes and see what this lady gives me. Let's go beat this one, I guess. Get off the screen. Okay. Oh, we're gonna switch this one with armor. And give number 3 that one. By goodness, what manner of beast could do this kind of damage to the castle? But be ever vigilant, hero. I have the bad feeling about this. Freeing Princess Emma will not be an easy task. Uh-oh, hold on. Thank you.
Uh-oh. I'm running out of... No. Okay, we need back up here. Need back up fast enough, man. Kill you. Kill that guy. Can always use turnips. Oh, I gotta get rid of this shit. Ooh, I got a rune. Nope, go back, go back, go back. Okay, Mister, I gotta get rid of one more thing. 26, 26. See what we got. I'll take you next to 125. Take that. And where are we going today, young sir? Thank you.
Come on, let's hit him. Keep him busy, Dragon.
Oh, crap. Okay, get rid of more stuff.
What do you guys think's better, crit and mana, or health and damage? What about health and damage? We do need some crit, though. What do we need to get rid of? A little more health. Okay, I'm gonna trash this one because that's way shittier. Give me that one. No, give me that one too, fuck it. And back to town. And I think once after we check that Kira, we'll call that good for today. I'll post this video. And hopefully someone watches it. If not, yeah, enjoy playing the game. You know, like, comment, subscribe. You have our thanks for saving the fallen knights, but the grave news has arrived. The Shrouds have returned. They have been responsible for the chaos spreading through Alderton. The Shrouds? But they were banished from the lands ages ago. How have they returned? Blah, blah, blah. We can start this one, that way when I come back tomorrow, it'll be up. Ooh-wee. Oh crap, I gotta plug her in. Got to plug her in. Then we'll call it good. Don't need this one to be data file corrupted either. Well, thanks for coming by, everybody. For more average gaming, I'm Average Gamer, and we are out. Talk to you guys tomorrow.